apoplexis prevented me from being a pilot. Now, a pilot's what we need.
Morgan,